Here's a variation on a Chet Atkins lick from his song Cascade. It's based on one of the patterns he does in the solo section. It's really, really kind of cool. It starts out with G major, with an open first string. And it does this sort of polyrhythmic pattern, ragtime pattern, if you will. M-I-P, A-I-P. Progression is G, A7, D7, and the tricky part, F to G, C, all together. Sweet.